summon the forces of nature. So I go.
Prepare for battle.
In sylvan shade.
Don't worry, I'm a carry.
It falls to war to inform you that it is.
I thought you are going to have a safeland farm. Rick. But you picked Takis instead.
I think he was joking. Yeah. Okay, go. You go safe lane farm. And get that battle fury.
With me. The season arrives.
Yeah, I uploaded a video getting two of those. It was good for last hitting.
Yes.
And trading auto attacks. Yeah, it's a good starting build. Yo.
By my shaggy bark.
Good luck, team. I am AFK for 20 minutes.
For the tree.
We lost.
In the jungle.
Green approach.
I know OD's Umi's favorite hero. I know OD's Umi's favorite hero, but I haven't seen her play it much.
There is a lot of spells.
When you get level 2, we can kill them.
My hidden paths.
No.
Skill Maledict and we kill the Lesherak. Okay, let's go.
Hide the wilds.
First blood.
Nice.
Nature calls. On my way. En route.
I blocked the camp with my treants. Oh.
Through shady lanes.
Oh my god.
Come, come.
Oh my god. No, Treant, no! My babies! My babies, please!
With a wild spirit.
Feast for the...
My babies!
Mm-hmm. Uproot and after them!
What? What?
Yeah.
Yeah, Lash is missing.
With a wild spirit.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes.
No, we're not gonna get him.
Go green!
I couldn't turn.
Pull roots and run.
I couldn't turn because there was
in Sylvan Shade.
There was a clockwork coming. So clockwork would have wrecked me if I turned to try to kill the Leshrac.
By my shaggy bark. By hidden paths. The seeds.
Clock is still level 5. I don't know if he's going top or something.
Those gangs.
I don't know what's so happening funny. In my jungle.
Warriors of the wood. Yes.
Wait, clockwork was me.
Denied.
Danny, are you going to gank?
I'm pretty sure you can kill them without me, but I can gank.
Verdant Fury.
Clock is 6 now.
Rob, let's go.
Can you get some wards?
Oh, look at it go. Nature calls. Ah! The Impurifier.
Nice.
Your middle tower is under attack. Oh my satchel. Dire's structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack.
On my way. So I go. Attack.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, there is a tree top now.
Come, come. Branch out.
I think I'm gonna get a Shadow Blade this game. I'm gonna play the carry Nature's Prophet this game.
What is this guy's problem?
What time is it? It's killing time.
What's wrong with
kill,
the clockwork?
Kill.
Seriously, nice. What's wrong with that guy? He even kills my treants.
Nature's guardian returns. Uproot and after them.
There's like a million people here.
What golden greening. My leaf and live. By my shaggy bark.
Haha, he's fucked.
Murder spree.
With me!
Your top tower is under attack.
Vulture's ferocity.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
Where is the clockwork?
Nature's way.
What?
Where is that? Okay, he stopped.
Yes.
Well, nice attempt.
Oops. I Midas the wrong creep, I believe.
Warriors of the wood.
Furion, can you tip it up? Furion, can you tip it up?
Go green.
Your top tower is under attack.
Oh my god.
By leaf and limb. Naturally. Nipped in the bud. So I go.
Furion, can you tip it up?
In green, I go. En route.
Alright, I am farming here.
This invoker is free farming.
Murder spree.
On my way. Nature.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Go?
Not yet.
Okay.
Meanwhile.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Meanwhile, I'm gonna split push the top lane.
By the wilds. Attack. Uproot and after that. Wild is my way. By hidden paths. Leaving. With a wild spirit.
Leshrac and Necrophos. Necrophos.
Naturally.
Invisibility.
Branch out.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower.
Oh,
has
top
fallen.
Tower, really?
Okay.
Rip in peace.
In sylvan shade.
Invoker probably TP'd.
Is calling. En route. Verdant fury.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm here to take the farm, team.
In green, I go.
Dire's structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack.
Bird and fury.
I'm here for the farm.
With me. Time's out. Nature calls. By the wilds.
Can you place one on the mid lane? Like here?
By hidden paths. Nature's ferocity.
I'm talking about observer wards.
On my way.
Down we go.
Leaving. Yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
So I go.
I probably should have done a blade mail build against that clockwork.
Your bottom tower.
But I guess it's okay.
By
yeah.
My shaggy bar.
The clockwork already has a blade mail.
How sweetly the sap flows. Yes.
Clockwork is going bot.
It's not time yet.
Oh, you have Dagon.
Warriors of the wood. For the trees. I'm not ready. By hidden paths. By my shaggy bark. Yes.
I'm trying to bait them into mines.
They have sentries.
Nature calls.
I'm trying to bait them into mines.
In green, I go.
Okay, go. Mines.
Limber up. You've gone green, I see. Come.
Your top tower is under attack.
I bait it, I get the kill. No KS.
Leaving.
This slash is going to kill me.
En route.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Naturally. Pull roots and run. On my way. Impute.
We actually have less carry potential than they.
Sylvan shade. So I go. Uproot you with a wild spirit. Time. Wild is my way.
Murder spree. Double kill.
A line without end.
No, how am I so unlucky?
This invoker is too strong.
My delicious babies.
What the fuck?
Actually, with Tekis and Nature's Prophet, we can turtle forever. That was my plan, to make a record 5 hours game.
Nature calls.
Kappa.
Get back.
Yeah, you can farm whatever item you want. You have time.
Uproot the foe.
Yeah, it's pretty difficult to farm with OD.
With a wild spirit. With me. Natural.
Oh, there is a gem. They have a gem. And I have Shadow Blade. Oh, we fucking lost.
Never build Shadow Blade with Tetris and
team. Yeah, but we have Tekis?
Not yet. Green Wrath. Uproot and after that, power wells up from within. By my shaggy bark. Equal.
Yeah, they have wards and stuff, so fine.
They should have gone for Necronomicon. For the ultimate rat. You defend, I split push.
I'm not ready.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Yes.
Your top tower is under attack.
By leaf and limb.
Your top tower is under
in
attack.
Sylvan shade.
I have wax and well.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
On my way.
These people don't carry
it tells me that I have 70 ping, but I have lax, I don't know what it is.
En route.
Wait, what? They are blocking the camp, I believe.
In green, I go.
Hello?
Go green! Pull roots and run!
Kill! Ah, okay.
I am split push.
I have fucking lax.
I'm a split pusher guy.
Oh my god.
Enemy's top tower has fallen.
wild is calling.
He canceled my TP. It's okay.
Approach you.
Hold me, please.
Through shady lanes. Come, come.
They are playing so careful though, like it's some tournament or some shit. Fucking tryhards.
Why does Phoenix have a BKB?
Freaking crackheads. I don't know.
What's happening?
Naturally.
Phoenix is going, by the way. They are gonna be 5 yes. soon.
The Lash is gonna get BKB as well.
I got the gem! And he bought back as well.
This rage buyback.
I took the gem, team!
Buy back.
Okay, Techies, yeah, nice. I got the gem. You win.
Well done.
Go green.
It's on cooldown. They will buy it later, and I will take it.
Ah, the sun in my.
Why this invoker is always buying back? He is mad or something.
On maybe.
He just come to me.
Oh, look at it go!
So I go. Nature calls.
Gem in base.
By my shaggy bomb.
There for me. Oh, the rest in pieces.
Yeah, the Sunstrike.
That's a combo. Nice sentry. Oh, I don't need to blow these 4 creeps.
Fight team. Just
yeah.
defend.
Clockwork initiates with fucking lost.
A
Okay.
Okay.
Damn. Rip.
Yeah.
I'll just take a cut. Pull roots and run. So
I'm gonna farm a BKB, and I will show the clockwork. Who is the boss?
My hidden paths. By the wild.
They're always baiting. I'm not gonna try to kill anyone again. Not on the tower.
Verdant fury. Naturally. With a wild spirit. Ah, the sun in my leaves.
Where is the clockwork?
In sylvan shade.
I'm afraid of the clockwork.
Warriors of the wood.
A bit afraid of the clockwork.
En route. On my way. Yeah.
They can see mines.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
No, they can't.
Yeah, I meant they have sentries on mid lane. What the fuck?
Oh wait, Midas. I forgot I have Midas.
Are you going back?
Okay,
push?
BKB. Where you at now, clockwork?
On my
I
way.
Got BKB.
Uproot and after them.
Yes. We still need to get the tier 1, by the way, in the mid.
Yeah. Nice, guys, nice.
Radiant structures are fortified.
You ditched me.
Through shady lanes.
I'm going top, don't fight.
Yeah.
Nice BKB usage. Why does he have BKB but he never used it?
Pull roots and run.
I baited the BKB team.
Oh, you didn't kill him? What?
Shaggy bar.
No, Necrofalls! Oh my god, the Heartstopper.
uproot you.
This is when the hardcore split push begins.
Nature calls.
I think he's alone. Let's go.
En route.
Kill Necrophos as well.
He suicided.
So I go.
Go, 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 go.
Yeah, yeah, I can get him. I can get him.
Death Phoenix.
Nature calls. For the trees. So I go.
What is Invoker doing? He's only sound strikes and that's it.
On my way.
Well, Invoker thinks.
Leaving.
Oh, he could have done some combos as well. It's just like he's playing Sun Strike Simulator.
With a wild spirit, warriors of the world. By my shaggy bark, the seeds of fortune. En route. I'm not ready. Natural.
Oh.
Leaving so soon.
You got wrecked by a blade now. How did you look at that?
Yes. It's not time yet. Attack!
Yeah, yeah. I told you. Don't you remember?
Shady lanes.
Yeah, you don't get hit by blade mail. That's why I use BKB every time I kill Clock.
With me.
It's fine.
No worries.
Be happy.
So fine. I hope.
By my shaggy bark.
No worries, be happy.
On my way. Naturally.
They are missing, by the way. Oh, never mind.
Like seriously, what is this tryhard doing? They're not. They have active heroes, but they don't do shit.
Yes.
Your bottom tower is.
Well, party MMR is like people try and stuff.
Are we going to defend or not? Not. Okay.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
That wasn't possible to defend.
Space.
The sound strike goes through BKB.
Yeah, I see.
This is a very good combo, actually.
Space created, guys. Space.
I think they might be able.
Space created.
But if I get my Aghanims and BKB, it's gonna be really hard for them. Plus mines and stuff.
I think I get an AC or Mjolnir. AC or Mjolnir. Maybe both, but first an AC. Or first.
Again, the sun warms my limbs. With me.
Oh no, Blade Mail, I mean
pushing
the Midas.
In Sylvan Shade.
Dominating.
Nice.
They can't push
get
without a jump.
Right.
Let's go, let's go!
Nice. Oh no, my Dagon.
New life will make its home amongst your foes. Warriors of the wood.
Yeah. Well played.
Attack.
I'm the 6 million gold base man.
This guy though.
With a wild
spirit. He's trying to win.
Nah, they can't win.
I'll just take a cut.
Get a scepter on Witch Doctor.
So I go.
Yeah, I'm gonna get it. And then they are gonna look at it go.
Uproot and after them! Power wells up from within. Yes. I'm not ready. En route. In green, I go.
I don't care about four stuff at this point of the game. I need to look for carry items.
Nature
I need to
calls.
Be looking.
Pull roots and run. Naturally.
What the?
They all have bloodstones.
Yeah, bloodstone is a good item.
In green, I
dominating.
Now, how many mines are there?
My hidden paths.
Oh my god.
It's not time yet.
They might be there, so I can't TP. I don't want to TP into 5 people or something.
So I go. Yeah, Invoker was a bit invisible. By my shaggy. They almost killed me.
Come! On my way. Nature call.
Mjolnir. Listen to nature's prophet, Mjolnir.
Yes. Mjolnir.
Mjolnir.
Through shady lanes. No. With a wild come to me.
I might should have fought it. I don't know.
Yeah, always.
He almost died.
It's very low cooldown, just though. Use it.
En route.
Yeah, my bad.
Not yet.
I almost have my scepter though.
Naturally. Nature calls. Come to me.
In your face.
This clockwork. What a plan.
Even more space.
What happened?
Your body. Your bottom tower is under attack.
We need special sneaky mines.
Let's go fight. The sacred woods.
Come, come.
With a wild.
They're all missing.
Yes. On my way. I'm not ready.
Kill him, kill him. No, we actually wanna fight.
Is that guy crazy or something?
and after them.
Greed. You hit so hard.
It's not time yet. So I go.
Should I build dagger, actually?
I don't see what's wrong with playing with subscribers only. I mean, what streamer that has subscribers, subscriber button, and enough subscribers to start making sub games? If I have a subscriber button but only 5 subscribers or so, the sub games like won't be possible much. But who doesn't play with subscribers when they have a subscriber button?
This is gonna be really good.
In Sylvan Shade.
They all need mana.
Yes. Uproot you.
The subscribers are people who pay $5 to Twitch every month. From this $5 I get half of that, but it doesn't matter much.
With a wild
the bro. Point is that these people have to be rewarded. So there is no point to complain or any kind of, I don't know what exactly do you call it, but there is no point to complain at all.
Oh my god.
Because every single streamer plays with subscribers.
Through shady lanes.
Like, who has a what streamer has a subscriber button?
Nature calls.
And has a lot of like enough subscribers to make sub games. But doesn't make them.
It's fine.
I mean, there are many streamers that don't do sub games, but I do, so.
In Sylvan Shade.
That's one of the ways of rewarding people for subbing.
Okay.
Get this guy too.
By my shaggy bark.
Can you come? Team?
So I go.
No team.
On my way.
No, I'm not gonna do 2 days of two sub days. No way. Not for now, at least.
With me.
I'm not playing alone, this is a subscriber game.
By leave and live. Green, I go.
If anyone is a subscriber just to play with me, I honestly think you should probably unsubscribe. If you subscribed only with the only purpose of playing with me, it's only once per week, and it's like 4 hours or so, 5 hours and a half or 6 hours. Like, if the purpose of the subscriber button was to play with subscribers and collect money, I would play sub games every day, not once per week.
By the wild nature's way. Naturally. Through shady lanes.
If I really wanted the money, and if I really wanted to sell that subscription to people...
Daddy, are you here?
If I really wanted to sell people the subscription, I would make a very cool YouTube video. And I would not give a shit
nice.
About ranked matchmaking anymore.
Invoker is here.
And I would not play ranked anymore. And
yes,
I would only play... I would only play with subscriber games, with subscribers every day.
It's not enough.
And if I do that, I would probably have like 500 subscribers or so, but I don't wanna do that. Because I'm in Dota 2 to play ranked.
On my way.
I like ranked, not collecting money. I don't care if you prefer non-sub games, they are getting ruined by people. People are leaving the games.
They are coming for you.
With a wild spirit.
Every time something goes wrong, people leave games.
We should take Roche, I think. They are not contesting.
In Sylvan Shade.
Nah. Smoke is for tryhards.
In green, Fico. By my shaggy bark. Leaving. Yeah, pull roots and run. Nature calls. Branch out. My shaggy bar. Green is good.
Invoker is ghost walking mid.
On my way.
Someone is gonna defend top.
Murder spree.
Nice. Danny?
Let's get Roche fast.
Verdant Fury!
You take it.
Roshan has fallen to the dark.
I have no slot.
Drop your stick.
Immortality.
Drop your stick.
Illusion.
Go free.
Danny, do you hear me?
Yeah, do you hear me?
Yes. I was asking you what should I buy?
I was talking to the stream. You should buy Hex maybe? Or upgrade your Dagon, fuck that. Upgrade Dagon.
Okay, I'm gonna upgrade Dagon.
Not yet.
We're gonna play a 5-hour game, so.
En route.
Well, it's not because of that. They are try hard. Oh, you stole this? That's amazing. Who's north? No, I mean, Rubik stole the post.
Oh, this is actually a very good late game carry.
For the trees. Oh my god.
Just make sure you defend with mines and shit.
Naturally.
Long games are techies games.
Out. Nature's ferocity.
Don't fight.
Your middle tower.
I can't buy back. Fucking hate this Necro ulti.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay, there are only two meat. We can defend. Space crate.
Fucking kill them!
Yeah, actually kill them.
Right click them! No!
No! Oh my
right click
god,
them! I'm dead for 1 hour now. Or longer. Alright, I actually give up. Fuck this game. I don't wanna make 5 hour game anymore.
Yeah, it's not really entertaining.
I was serious, by the way. But I give up now. Fight them, fight them! Fight them!
Your middle tower has fallen.
You are very strong! Fight them!
You're done! Is that all?
Nice, I am dead for only 1 more minute. I have been dead for 3 minutes.
We have no vision.
I have been dead for 3 minutes now.
you're dead. No bounces. Okay. Nice.
You should probably try the Bloodstone on Techies. Have you tried it? Get it as a first item and then spam the shit out of the map. Did you see my last Techies game?
Can I kill him, Benny?
The enemy team couldn't go anywhere. We still lost though. GG.
So I go.
But make sure you don't have like zero charges. That's really bad.
You should have tried to build Aghanim's. It burns mana, like 80% of mana.
Yeah, try to keep your Bloodstone charges. You know that feel. I see. I'm collecting gold for Christmas. I'm saving for a summer vacation. Summer and Christmas. Both.
So maybe if you build something.
Through shady lanes.
I'm gonna have a last hit record after this game. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, my record is 600 last hits with Phantom Lancer in a 45 minutes game. But the 1 year ago, the old PL. And now I have 700 so far.
Who has the Reaper? Who has the Reaper?
Pull roots and run! On my way.
Ah. I see.
My hidden paths.
What is this effigy? Oh my god. Disgusting.
No! No!
I trash talk them.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, that's good. Dominating. Kill, 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 kill. Oh, guys.
Help, help, help. Teki is fighting 1v4.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
Why?
What'd you do with your friend?
I think I was dead.
Oh.
Naturally. Nothing.
The impure elements distill to their essence.
I hate this game.
I will rise next season.
Get him, kill him, kill him, kill him! Kill that fucker! Yeah, nice!
That is the first time somebody is not with the team.
Alright, I can buy back and kill these fuckers. I'm actually getting hyped now. Actually getting hyped at 17 minutes in. 70 minutes. Alright. Oh, if he hookshot it, I would have fought back. Oh, nice! I bought back! I'm coming! Let's go!
Thank you.
Sylvan Shade.
Great teamwork, you vicious thugs.
Feed the trees.
Alright, team, let's go mid.
Knowing me?
Not yet.
Knowing you. Yeah.
No, no, I'm split pushing. I need more for my GPM record. I mean, not GPM, I mean last hit. Spirit. If I die now, we lose. Keep going on the mid. Let's go kill him. They are only two.
By my shaggy bark.
I lost. Who can it go?
Nice. Oh, not really nice.
Not.
Can we kill Rosh? Can we kill Rosh? Can we kill Rosh?
Get Roshan! Nah.
En route.
I'll take that.
The Rosh is up though.
I don't have slot. We do not have room.
By my shaggy bark. Through shady lane. I'm not ready. Naturally.
Ooh, look, the bottom lane is delicious.
Pull roots and run.
Opportunities to rat. But if I rot and I die, we lose.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, they are not even bottom, they are all top. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, of course, they are trying to kill you. If they kill you, they win.
It's not time.
Yeah.
Nature
we got this
calls.
Game.
So this update is gonna be like one game.
Yeah. And that's the plan,
nice.
At least. Yo, Necro is bottom, we can fight. Let's go, let's go! Put the gem on the courier.
Actually doing this?
I go.
I told you we got this.
Stronger.
There are 4 gems in base. How many can we get? We can get like 10 in until the rest of the game. 10 more gems.
Leaving. With me. I'll just take a cut. Naturally.
If we wipe them like this again, we probably get mega creeps or something.
Shady lane. Yeah, Clockwork is there, the best player. It's like Danny for us. This matchmaker should be bounced. Just what the doctor
ordered. I'm not the best player, you are.
Attack.
You are looking at it go. I just split push.
Not really.
By hidden paths. Branch out.
No, but I have 2000.
Nature calls.
Oh my god.
Outplayed, bitches.
What happened?
I don't know, they tried to kill me with 4, but they couldn't.
These tryhards, man. Oh, I finally got my buyback. It costs 3000 gold now.
So I go. On my way.
Oh, I should have built Agony.
You have to time to buy whatever you want.
Yeah, probably.
Approach you. Yo, someone is top. Yeah, the clockwork. Just initiate on anyone that you see. They are not 5 right now.
I don't know why.
Let's go on this guy.
Yeah. Come.
Okay, BKB forced. Kappa.
At this point, it doesn't even matter.
Oh, the mines! BKB. Oh wait, you did use the mines. It's fine though.
On my way. Come, come. I'm not ready.
Oh, That was a kill, I think.
Oh, look at it go! Yes.
Get back to base.
By hidden paths. Pull roots and run. Nature's way.
They are probably looking for me.
With a wild spirit. In green, I go. Yes.
I wanna get like 1000 last hits for this game.
Of the wood.
Okay, I have buyback again.
Through shady lanes. Nature calls.
What the fuck? all five again.
En route. Come to me.
Time for beauties.
Yeah, we should have had troll or sniper. Would be easy game.
Yeah, but you didn't pick a safe lane hero.
Yeah, I thought Rick gonna pick a safe lane hero.
Nature's wrath upon you.
It's fine though.
Sylvan shade.
I could have hit.
So I go.
Oh no.
That doesn't matter.
It's not time.
And this game is actually so fun.
The seeds of fortune.
Now I'm saving for another vacation for the next year.
Okay, what was your longest game?
Naturally. Uproot and after them.
I'm also gonna buy a car or something.
Not yet. Naturally.
I think that is gonna be my longest game.
Through shady lanes.
Okay, they are tired. They are going in. Wait, stay in base, just stay in base. Defend with mines.
With me. By the wild.
They are tired of this shit. Are you tired?
No, I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm fine. I can play 5 more hours. This
yeah,
game, I mean,
it's
this
my first game. Yeah, it's my first game. For today.
Me too.
Yes.
Can we get Roche? Let's go, everyone.
You can solo Roche, I think.
What?
Oh my god.
Let's go, they are only 3 people there.
Yeah.
Everyone is defending top, let's go. I will buy back if you... No, don't go anymore, no, it's too late. Okay, no Aegis, defend base with mines, just go base and place mines. I don't want to use buyback, but I will if I have to.
83 minutes they didn't want to rush, and now they just rush.
I don't know what they are doing.
If we kill this necro, it's
they
gonna be much easier. Nice!
Do they have a gem? Wait, who has a gem?
Baiting.
Oh, Invoker has a gem. No! Oh, you have buyback, it's fine. Stay in base.
Fine.
Okay, I don't wanna buy back, it's only 10 seconds. You guys should have stayed in base.
Yeah, my bad.
fight. Ah, it's fine. You... I mean, we didn't lose barracks. We are good.
Oh, you have back. Take this food. Oh, you can save somebody? Rob, you can save somebody with this hack. Nice. He's going to build this eventually. So what do we do now?
We just wait.
My shaggy bark.
Come to me. On my way.
Phoenix is not there, by the way.
Go back.
Four stuff someone into mines? No, it's too late.
Nature calls.
Phoenix is here.
Place mines in base and four stuff people.
On my way. Warriors of the wood. By hidden paths. Go free.
Oh my god, I fucked up.
Has fallen. Radiant structures are fortified.
This field is truly full of wonder.
Nature
calls. Oh no.
To solitude I return. Lestrak. Now the earth splits you. Pull roots and run. By my
shadow. Oh no. I'm actually tired. I'm making so much mistakes. So many.
This is your first game. How are you tired? It's fine, man. See, I got the top ranged barracks. One more hour, I will get the melee one.
Leaving. So I go. Come, come.
I'm kinda scared to split push now. I can just do it from base with ultimate.
What the fuck? I'll just take a cut. What are you saying, Rob? Oh my god. Bad words.
Look at it go! Yeah!
Oh, they have no tower meat?
In Sylvan Shade.
With a wild don't die here. Spirit.
Try to loot the creeps.
Nature calls.
Careful.
They are looking for me everywhere. Just make sure we have like 1 million mines inside base. Or, yeah, that's good too. If they try to push. I think Invoker has a gem, so everyone else, no vision on your mines.
In Sylvan Shade.
Only Invoker can see mines.
With me! So I go. Nature's way.
They can't push. I have a scepter. What?
It doesn't even matter, they're not going to push.
They are looking for me everywhere right now. I'm pretty sure. I'm checking.
Хорош.
Yeah.
Давай. Okay. It's gone.
Roshan has fallen to the Radiant.
Their bot lane is pushing so hard. The barrack actually almost got wrecked.
Oh, last hit. Sweet.
Too much with you.
Yeah. Nice cases.
I don't know if we can even fight them. They have a good late game.
En route.
Can we even fight them?
They have a better late game.
I think we have to rot this. Not fight.
Fucking Necrophos is a disaster. late game.
Yeah, no buybacks. Necro falls though.
Naturally.
Okay.
Maybe I can try to bait them into mines or something.
We should do something. It's kind of boring already. Oh, nice.
Don't die here, they are all coming. Don't die here.
On my way.
Yeah, they are definitely coming.
If we all have buybacks, Techies doesn't. Maybe we can try to fight and I split push the barracks. But we need buybacks, because if we lose fight... Necrofall's ultimate though. Fuck this game.
Yeah, this is fucking disaster. Come. I'm going to stack Ancients.
This is gonna be like the longest game of, I mean, a record for me.
Yeah, for me too.
Very soon though. I think not yet, but very soon.
And I don't even have that much last hits.
I have 1,100.
Oh my god.
Well, I'm just a nature's prophet. What do you expect?
Ice frog. Ice frog, please. Buff red.
Yeah, they need to buff rats. TI5 Rat Dota should be a winning strategy. You know what's good? Invoker needs a... Oh, the mines! Are they many? Not that much. Okay, I'm split pushing.
Kill it? No. I have a buyback.
Murder spree. Double kill.
Nature calls.
My powers alone restore to the wings.
Naturally.
Oh no, my refresher is not ready.
That blood won't come off.
Nice.
Radiant structures yes. Are fortified.
I'm gonna get it!
Yeah, we're creating space.
The forest.
Don't die, just back. I can buy back if they come to fight base.
Yeah.
The top lane is now gonna be pushing all the time, that's good.
shady lanes.
Your middle barracks has fallen.
En route! Come! Come!
Your top tower is up. The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Your top tower has fallen.
On my way.
Can you guys TP here with boots of travel, attack. Everyone?
Another lap around the dial.
The wall is falling.
Just come here. Get mega creeps, they can't stop us now.
Oh my god, this game. Oh my god. Are we actually doing this shit?
Yeah, of course. We should probably kill them.
Nature's wrath upon you. Uproot and out of control. So after.
Easiest game of my life. This game. Well played, team. Well played.
Look at my last hit. Well, we did it, team.
Clockwork is going, but
it's not time yet.
Oh, you have Dagon.
Warriors of the wood. For the trees! I'm not ready. My hidden paths. By my shaggy bark. Yes.
I'm trying to bait him into mines.
They have sentries.
Nature calls.
I'm trying to bait them into mines.
In green, I go.
Okay, go. Mines.
Limberoth. You've gone green, I see. Come.
Your top tower is under attack.
I bait it, I get the kill. No KS.
Leaving.
This slash is going to kill me.
En route.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Naturally. Pull roots and run. On my way. Impute.
We actually have less carry potential than they.
Sylvan shade. So I go. Uproot you. With a wild spirit. Wild is my way.
Murder spree. Double kill.
A line without end.
No, how am I so unlucky? Woo.
The forest.
This invoker is too strong.
My delicious babies. My babies.
Mm-hmm. Uproot and after them.
What? What?
Yeah.
Yeah, Lash is missing.
With a wild spirit.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes.
No, we're not gonna get him.
Go green.
I couldn't turn.
Pull roots and run.
I couldn't turn because there was
in sylvan shade.
There was a clockwork coming. So clockwork would have wrecked me if
Wild
I turned to try
way.
To kill the Leshrac.
By my shaggy bark. By hidden paths. The seeds
Clock is still level 5. I don't know if he's going top
the
or something.
Wild is calling.
Those gangs.
I don't know what's
so
happening
funny.
In my jungle.
Warriors of the wood. Yes.
Wait, clockwork was me.
Denied.
Danny, are you going to gank?
I'm pretty pretty sure you can kill them without me, but I can gank.
Verdant Fury.
Clock is 6 now.
Bro, let's go.
Can you get some words?
Oh, look at it go.
Nature calls. Ah!
The Impurifier.
Nice.
Branching
your
out.
Middle tower is under attack.
Oh, my satchel.
Dire structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack.
Uproot you. On my way. So I go. Attack.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, there is a three top now.
Come, come. Branch out.
I think I'm gonna get a Shadow Blade this game. I'm gonna play the carry Nature's Prophet.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Meanwhile, I'm gonna split push the top lane.
By the wild. Attack. Uproot and after that. Wild is my way. By hidden paths. Leaving. With a wild spirit.
Leshrac and Necrophos. Necrophos.
Naturally.
Invisibility.
Branch out.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower.
Oh,
has
top
fallen.
Tower. Re-
okay.
Rip in peace.
In sylvan shade.
Invoker probably TP'd.
Is calling. En route. Verdant Fury.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm here to take the farm, team.
In green, I go.
Dire's structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack.
Fury.
I'm here for the farm.
With me. Out. Nature calls. By the wilds.
Can you place one on the mid lane? Like here?
By hidden paths. Nature's ferocity.
I'm talking about observer wards.
On my way.
go.
Leaving. Yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
So I go.
I probably should have done a blade mail build against that clockwork.
Your bottom tower,
but I guess it's okay.
By
yeah,
my shaggy bark.
The clockwork already has a blade mail.
How sweetly the sap flows.
Yes. This game.
What is this guy's problem?
What time is it? It's killing time.
What's wrong with
kill,
the clockwork?
Kill.
Seriously, nice. What's wrong with that guy? He even kills my treants.
Nature's guardian returns. Uproot and after them.
There's like million people here.
What golden greening. My leaf and live. Yes. By my shaggy bark.
Haha, he's fucked.
Murder spree.
With me!
Your top tower is under attack.
Nature's ferocity!
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
Where is the clockwork?
Nature's way.
What?
Where is that? Okay, he stopped.
Yeah.
Well, nice attempt.
Oops! I, Midas the wrong creep, I believe.
Warriors of the wood.
Furion, can you tip it up? Furion, can you tip it up?
Go green!
Your top tower is under attack.
Oh my god.
By leaf and limb. Naturally. Nipped in the bud. So I go.
Furion, can you tip it up?
En route.
All right, I am farming here.
This invoker is free farming.
Murder spree.
On my way. Nature.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Go.
Not yet.
Okay.
Meanwhile,
I summon the forces of nature. So I go.
Prepare for battle.
In sylvan shade.
Don't worry, I'm a carry.
It falls to one told you that is.
I thought you are going to have a safeland farm. Rick. But you picked Takis instead.
I think he was joking. Yeah. Okay, go. You go safe lane farm and get that battle fury.
With me. The season arrives.
Yeah, I uploaded a video getting two of those. It was good for last hitting.
Yes.
And trading auto attacks. Yeah, it's a good starting build. Yo.
By my shaggy bark.
Good luck, team. I am AFK for 20 minutes.
For the tree.
We lost.
In the jungle.
Green approach.
I know OD's Umi's favorite hero.
You don't blackmail, yo.
I know OD's Umi's favorite hero, but I haven't seen her play it much.
There is a lot of spells.
When you get level 2, we can kill them.
My hidden paths.
No.
Skill Maledict and we kill the Leshrac. Okay, let's go.
Hide the wilds.
First blood.
Nice.
Nature calls. On my way. En route.
I blocked the camp with my treants. Oh.
Through shady lanes.
Oh my god.
Come, come.
Oh my god. No, Treant, no! My babies! My babies, please!
With a wild spirit.